Hello Yatris, welcome back to Yatri Cloud. I'm with Chauhan. So are you looking your career into DevOps engineer and especially one hour certified in the Kubernetes? So this is video for you. Now today I'm go through two voucher code where you can save $160 in your certification exam. Now here you can see we have mainly five certification exam. The main is CKAD, second CKA, and third one CKS, right? Now I will go through one by one and showcase you how you can claim $160 save. Next, I'm go through DevOps Yatri, where you can join us who are beginner and start your career in the DevOps engineer. So just join us, link is given in the description of the video. And if you know about Kubernetes or if you want to share your knowledge, just give me in the comment box and just let me know, are you a beginner who are looking your career into DevOps, right? So we'll easily guide you and mentor you. So let's get started. First, what I can say, just scroll down, okay? So just scroll down, and just let me control minus. And here you can see the KCNA and KCSA. For that, I will give you the two voucher. And next, the Kubernetes, CKAD, CKA, and CKS. Okay. So let's go to the certification. First one. Here, scroll down and you can see the 250 exam price right now. So you can just click on enroll. And here you must have one account. After the sign in with your account, you are able to paste your voucher code here. So I'm just paste the voucher code here. Let me paste it out here. So this is the voucher code. Just paste it and you can save up to $175. As of now, you need to pay only $175. So you can save this, right? And next voucher code, I will showcase it to you. So let me back again. So you can apply this code for first two certification exam, right? And next three certification exam, I will give you the different code. So just go into CKAD first. And here, the same process, go to enroll, which is $445 as of now. And here, I'm going to paste this code. So apply. Here you can see $285 you need to pay now. So you can save $160 in CKAD, CKS, and CKA for this three certification exam. Got it? So just, you know, try to just pass out and give your best. And if you want more resources, just let me know in the comment box. I will share with you. And if you want to become AWS certified, I will give you the link in the I button, which is totally 100% free. Even Salesforce and Oracle also. So let me know, do you want to certify it or not? All links are given in the description. Okay, so bye bye.